Hello, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel.
I'm back with another hairstyle.
Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comment section, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to divide out a section of hair from the part line down to my left ear. I'm going to do a Dutch braid, so I'm going to pick up a small section of hair near the part and divide it into three smaller pieces. I'm crossing the side strands under the middle strand so the braid sits out on top of my hair. And I'm also going to be incorporating new sections of hair into the braid as I go. So I'm crossing one side under the middle, picking up a new section of hair, and crossing it under, bringing it into the braid. And I want to keep my sections smaller and closer to my forehead. For this particular style of braid, I'm not bringing in all of the hair from one side of my head. I'm only creating the braid along my hairline. So I'm crossing one side under the middle, picking up a section of hair and bringing it into the braid. And I'm just going to work my way down the left side of my head, following right next to my hairline, until I've brought in hair at my ear. Then I'm going to stop bringing in new sections of hair and just continue braiding this section in a regular three-strand braid. And then once the braid reaches the bottom, I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the end of the braid since I'll be working with the braid later. Now I'm going to repeat the same steps and create another braid on the right side of my head. So I'm dividing off a section of hair from the part line down to my right ear and clipping away the back hair. Then I'm going to start the braid right at the part line. So I have a small piece of hair that I've divided into three sections, and I'm crossing the side strands under the middle strand so the braid sits out on top of my hair. And as I cross the side strands under the middle, I'm going to pick up new sections of hair as well and bring these into the braid. Then once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop adding in new sections of hair and continue braiding this section down to the ends in a regular three-strand braid. Then once the braid reaches the bottom, I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the end of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Once both braids are done, I'm going to divide the rest of my hair into two sections. So I have a left section of hair and a right section of hair. So I'm going to combine all of the hair from the right side and tie off this section near the nape of my neck. Then I'm going to combine the remaining hair from the left side and tie all of this together into a second ponytail, or so I have pigtails. As a last step, I'm going to hide the elastic bands. I'm using a topsy tail, so I'm going to slide the end of the tulle through the elastic band, then divide off a small piece of hair and wrap it around the elastic band, and then bring the ends through the loop at the top of the tulle. Then I'm going to pull the tulle through the elastic band, and this will pull the end of that wrapped piece under the elastic band, and this is what will help hold it in place. If this doesn't work as well, you can use a second elastic band and tie it underneath the wrapped section and pull the hair in opposite directions to tighten the elastic band. It will slide up underneath the wrapped hair to help hide it.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that bell as always, and I will see you next time.